My mother introduced me to origami when I was young. I started out with learning the basic techniques of folding paper. Every day I would look through the book of origami instructions and make something new. Then, as I got better at folding, I challenged myself by learning how to fold more complex origami. I practice origami as much as I can and try to keep learning through advanced origami instructional books.